scene and acting. Give one more big round of applause. Got us in the mood for Valentine's Day. Great job, boys and girls. And I know some of you, Dawn won't ask you to raise your hand if you remember when all those songs were released. But those brought back some good memories. Good singing, dancing, and acting. We enjoyed that. Great job. Like I said, they missed, we usually do a 2-week rehearsal right before the big show. We missed about half of that, so you really couldn't even tell. So great job, boys and girls. Good job. Before we get going out of here today and start a weekend, I just want to thank our first grade teachers for working with these students, getting them ready for today. Also want to thank our arts teachers. We've got Miss Odom and Miss Wheeler up there running the lights and sound. Miss Hayes is up there running the sound as well. She's a dance teacher. Music teacher here, Dr. Elliott, playing the piano, and then another art teacher back in the back, video recorder, Ms. Burt, thank you. Yeah. Hopefully this cold weather will get out of here and we'll be able to warm our hearts up and be ready for Valentine's Day. Men, don't forget your lady, special lady on Valentine's Day. We don't want to get to that chapter where they break up, okay? Y'all have a great weekend. Thanks for coming out and supporting NB Cook. I think the students are going to stay put right here and wait for their teacher to get them. So parents, just see yourself out. We enjoyed it. Thanks for coming.